Everyone, today I'm going to be teaching you how to log out of Roblox. So, on the tablet, so what you want to do is go to more and then press log out. And if you want to log back in, you just have to press that and put in your password or whatever, and then you're back in. See you in a sec. So guys, now we're back. So that's how you log into Roblox and log out on the tablet. So guys, that's gonna be for today. Remember to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah guys, that's gonna be for today. See you in the next one. Peace.